It is Kai Smarty Pants here, and welcome to the Melon Blooded UHC Season 31. The season is a chosen teams of two in Minecraft version 1. Absorption's on. This is a vanilla server, so we don't have golden heads. Someone's spamming the Discord, but I'll check that later. Poke calling is allowed, but please don't abuse it. Strip mining's not allowed. Roller coastering is allowed. Pyramid staircasing is on. Blast mining is on by the chance you find TNT. No nether this season because of issues with last season. There's no notch apples, no tier 2 pots because nether's off. And like I said, pretty much everything. Oh yeah, episodes are 20 minutes long. Meetup is episode 7. Permaday is episode 7 as well. Once you die, you can't respawn, and you cannot regenerate health naturally without a golden apple or a health potion from a witch. The map size is 2k by 2k, as in like neg 1000 plus 1000 is like the limit to the world. To start off, we have Kirk returning from season 27, Trico 69 or J-Will, Friend of the Night, Savage Hippo returning from season 26, Sky Shooter from 27, Grace and Dad New, Swiftful returning from season 22, Pokey Memes, Defending Champion, Slay Bunyan, and me, Am Happy New, Dark Block returning and organizer, Storm Plays, and Sassy from 28, Blake from 30, from 26, I think, It's Ginger and Hyper Rainbow both new, and that's it. Thanks to TARDIS for hosting and providing plugins and stuff. You can use code TARDIS in all caps on kyrahosting.com, and you'll get 5% off of web hosting or Minecraft server hosting.
Advertisement.
We need the money. We've got to have money. It's gonna make money without putting it in the intro blatantly.
Calm down, D-Boss.
And this round is organized by me, TARDIS, and Dark Block 2001.
Because I was recently hired again.
Yeah, we'd suggest you not ghost anyone, and also thank the host for hosting. And leave the server after you die. Don't get salty or anything. Blah blah blah. Okay, so now you guys can unmute your mics.
Oh,
and
okay, we're about ready to start.
Oh. Hi. I'm ready.
Is everyone here? Everyone's here, right? Yep, everyone's here. Oh.
Yeah. Oh. We have started.
Go.
Do you want to do the intro?
Welcome to the blah 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 blah. What do you mean in the middle of the ocean?
Well,
so we're on black team, and I just scattered everybody in the slowest way possible. Well, actually, no, that might have been speedier than the old. Okay, yeah, everyone's going now. Yeah, Kirk.
Oh,
we got
food.
Starter food. or got Stone Age. And I got. I'm wearing my pumpkin the wrong way.
Yeah, I saw that on you.
Oh. We don't need boats, so I'm just gonna place these. And I put.
Yeah.
Some are. Yeah, I wrote down chords, but I'm not gonna look at it during the game or anything.
You should look at it. No, I'm joking.
No. Sassy first damage.
Oh, shoot. Fire in the forest.
Okay, anyway, I need to get with this. So everyone's got a color banner at their spawn, so I know exactly.
Pokey spawned right next to us.
Wait, what? They did?
Yeah. Oh, okay.
How are they that close?
PvP is on.
I spread out the cords, though. Wait, what are the...
I don't know. Just heal me and Poke, because we just hit each other.
I'll just heal everyone. Okay, I swear I had different cords for them. Maybe not. I don't know.
Oh, there's a black banner.
Yeah. Did I not? I don't know. Anyway. So I guess we're spawning right next to Aqua Team.
Oh, that's not really that bad.
Should I look at... You know what? I'm going to look at the thing a second to see how close. Where's their spawns? Yeah, they shouldn't be anywhere near us. What the heck? Unless I didn't put a negative sign in there.
I don't know, maybe you just didn't do that. It's fine, though.
I don't know.
It's not like they're gonna PvP right away. Hopefully.
We could probably kill them if they tried to attack us. I hope they ran away.
Poke?
There's a cave by our spawn somewhere.
Oh. Cheating a little bit, I see. No, I'm joking.
No. I just put in random coordinates, to be honest, and then put a banner down. Where's my crafting table?
Oh, I picked it up. That's on me. Sorry.
It's fine. Alright, so we gotta try our best, because this is 1.12 and it's not sweaty version.
Yeah. I don't know, we still might have to sweat a little bit, you know?
Yeah.
Just because, like, okay.
I'm gonna try.
Wait, sorry, what?
I'm gonna try my hardest.
Anna?
I mean, I don't really know what that is, but.
Okay.
To mute for a second there, he's yelling.
Don't worry. I'm gonna grab some iron.
Every day.
Throwing something at your sister and making her cry.
Okay, is. Did that team run away?
Stupid dance bag is sitting on the steps again.
I don't see them anywhere.
I do not think.
Oh, jeez, Sky Shooter's down 4.5.
Jesus.
What a teammate.
Oh my god. Dude, they're the dream team, okay?
They're totally gonna win this, by the way. Just saying.
Yeah.
So Nether's off, which is actually good, I think, because... Oh, Ferno took a hit as well. It's good that Nether's off, because no one can get potions, so they're gonna rely more on cave luck.
Yeah.
Which, I mean,
that's what
might not be good for me. I don't know. How good are you at caving?
Pretty good. Like, I don't know. I cave decent in Arctic, which is, like, vanilla or rates, I think.
I'll count on you to carry me. You should have kept your pumpkin skin on. You could have been in the pumpkin team, even though it's November.
Dude, I'll change it. Joke.
And we'll probably upload this in December, because, you know, melon-blooded intros take a while.
I mean, I see why they're always pretty good.
Okay, you got that iron over there. I'm gonna go get the coal. Hopefully this cave goes down enough.
It doesn't go down, I already checked.
Oh.
It's just a random little surface one. Do you know if snowballs do damage? I can't remember if that's
they
like a...
They don't. They knock you back. Oh, there's some...
Yeah, that's what I meant.
There's a little place that goes down. There's some iron.
Oh, there is?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't see that. Oh, I still see Poke.
Oh, they're still here?
Yeah.
I must have not put in a negative sign or something. Although they spawned, like, right next to us, though, so I don't know.
Weird. It's not a huge deal. Oh, I found a ravine.
I had the banner set up and everything, though. Gosh darn it. I put like 10 whole minutes into that. Actually, probably more than 10 minutes. 10
whole minutes, dude.
10 whole minutes. What do you know?
Oh, shoot, you didn't? Already getting that iron. Okay.
And Sky just gets his first piece of cobblestone.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
What? Did you take damage?
I've mined a block, and I fell into another cave, but there is another cave down there, so...
That's good.
What an accidental
kind
find.
Kind of a win-lose situation.
Yeah, I was mining some coal, and I tried to go in to finish the vein off, but apparently I broke into the thing. Yeah.
Swift is already in this ravine. That's not cool.
Oh.
Okay, I'm just gonna move, like, or something.
Timer? What timer?
Maybe he means, like, a timer in it or something.
I don't know what timer he's talking about. I wasn't told about any timer.
I don't know. Are you recording this?
Yeah. I always record.
Yeah, maybe... Yeah, maybe just check the whatever it's called, like the.
If I go out of full screen,
like if it's like 20 minutes in. Oh shoot! Oh, do you use Fraps?
I use Bandicam. Oh, episode one start.
What?
Episode one start. Maybe this one. Timer will be off. There's more iron.
I have it.
And zombies. Oh boy. Oh, I need a shield. That would probably be pretty good. Oh, I hear skeleton.
Yeah.
This is a big iron vein, though.
Nice. I think I might have found a good cave.
Oh, Sassy's already slaughtering monsters. Savage has iron.
And for it.
Oh.
I don't know. I hope we win this, because this will be my first 1.12 win.
I don't know if I've won a 1.12 or a, like a 1.9 or above private round. I've won like a public-ish game.
Yeah, I've won a public one too, but it was like 1.9.
Yeah, I think it was
plus 1.10. Only like 5 people joined.
We need food. Oh my god.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
This is lag. Lag, please. I'm at 4 bars.
For a little bit.
Hey, you got some iron. Grammar. He misspelled grammar. Have you seen any animals or anything around here? I should try to get apples, too. We only have the
what
five...
What did you say?
Have you seen any animals? Or something?
No. It's a snow biome, which is kind of...
Oh, well, I'm in a... We spawned in a forest, so... Maybe there's something in here.
Yeah. Might want to check that out.
I don't know if being separate is the best thing with a team here.
I found a pretty good cave if you want to come to me.
I found a good-looking cave too, though. That's the thing. I don't know.
Oh.
Maybe we could.
Let's just cave separately for like a few minutes or like an episode. Because I don't think people are just going to PvP right off the bat. That'd be kind of...
That'd be stupid to do that, but people do it anyway.
Yeah. I don't know, I'm just gonna work on getting full iron first before anything else. Okay, almost just took damage.
Oh, Sky Shooter sees Poke memes, so apparently they're around here too. Boy, I messed up.
We don't talk about that though, you know?
Should I take should I take our banner and make a special shield? I think I will.
I don't know, dude.
I'm gonna do it.
I hear a spider.
Oh, shoot, there's orange.
What?
There's orange in my cave.
Okay, that's not good.
Give me my banner.
Who's on orange?
Kai. Kai stole my banner!
No, dude. Fight him.
He stole my banner.
Dude, you gotta fight him. Like...
So, how many teams are we trapped between now? He had no armor, though. I ran up to him with my special pants.
I'm almost full iron. I think I will be.
Fine, Kai. You steal my banner. I don't know what he's gonna do with it, though.
I don't know, dude.
We're gonna kill all these people. We're gonna get them all. Swiftful's on 4 hearts.
Is he actually? Oh my gosh. Yeah. I was in that kid's cave. Oh, ooh. My god, what did I say?
Slay him.
Dude, slay bait him. I'm done?
Slay bait him.
Shoot. Alright, I am full iron. So that's good. Oh, I see a spider. Oh my. I might have just looked at an Enderman. Oh god.
You don't like my pun, slay bait? Oh, hey, Kai just got some iron. Gee, wonder what that's like. Oh wait, I know what it's like because I'm 3/4 iron.
Oh shit.
That's a skeleton and a zombie.
I think you might have messed up a little bit on these scatters.
Ow.
Just a little bit, though.
I don't understand how. I know I spawned some teams a little close to each other, but I didn't know they would be running right to where we are.
Yeah. Oh, maybe it's just a coincidence. Oh, I gotta remember creepers explode faster. Okay.
Okie dokie, I just killed some stuff.
Oh, I didn't take damage. Okay. That could have ended horribly. Okay, I took damage.
There's a lot of iron in here. I mean, advancements show for everything, right? So if we don't see any of those teams get iron, then I could just go straight in episode 2 and kill them.
Yeah.
I mean, I know Kai has iron, but he doesn't have armor. Does he?
Yeah.
No.
I don't know. I haven't seen it yet.
No, he's got an iron pick, no armor.
So maybe he's just trying to mine it. Or maybe he's waiting.
No, there it is. There it is. Oh, there's a spider. Okay, I killed the spider. Got a string.
Nice.
I'm a little bit down on health.
That's okay, you're not that low.
Yeah, mobs are tricky. There's a ton of iron here, though, so.
Okay. I have found.
Just think, though, if this was the infinite glowing one and we turned it on right now, we'd see, like, so many people.
Yeah. Oh, shoot. I took a heart and a half to PvE. Okay. Oh, dude, 1.12 is so much harder, like, to do PvE and everything.
Yeah. Oh. It's interesting, though, because 1.8 is just kind of too easy. It's called ultra hardcore.
Yeah.
It's supposed to be hard. I'm gonna block this crap off. Oh, there's a spider. There's a spider. That's a spider. You can't get up through here.
Dude.
I'm gonna get my helmet. Wow, what do you know? They've already got diamonds.
Oh.
I was hoping I'd be first, but yeah. Okay, I'm full iron.
Okay, that creeper blew up when I was like 8 blocks away. It's cool.
Okay, I'm gonna go try to get that spider. Because there's like a 1 wide hole. Here's
spider.
Yeah,
you can get a bow from it.
Yeah, I have 1 string already.
Oh, yeah.
Yep, he's coming.
Be careful, though. You should try not to take any more damage,
I got him. Oh, he didn't even drop anything, though. What a cheapo. Killed a zombie. There's gold. But there are so many things, too. Jesus. Oh god, there's a baby nearby. I can hear its. That was 3 gold? Holy crap. I would feel a lot more comfortable with a person here. But I think this is a good cave. It's going pretty deep.
You want me to come to you? Because my cave kind of died.
Yeah.
Can you slash tell me the coords? Also, I'll look for food.
503 negative 692.
Okay, I'm going to smelt a little bit of iron real quick.
Okay, there you
go. I hear a spider. Wait. Let me see if this spider is going to...
If you can kill him, kill him. Because without a bow, you really have no chance.
Yeah. I mean, the shield. You might want to make a backup shield. I had one of my shields break in a game I played the other day.
My shields never break.
Yeah, I don't know. It doesn't have that many uses if you use it on mobs.
I think there's a chicken jockey here, because there's a suffocating baby zombie. I want to get down low here, but... Yeah, I hear the thing.
Where's the zombie?
There's lava. Oh.
Should I get any apples before heading down with you, or...?
If you can, maybe.
Actually, it might be a little bit too close to PvP. Be up on surface.
Yeah, just come down here.
Yeah, alright. Can you PM me them when I'm... Or when I tell you to? Because... I gotta get out of this cave.
Oh, that's, an Enderman and a skeleton.
That's not good.
Yikes. That was unhealthy for my health. Yes, words.
Wait, I might have found... Okay, I took half a heart again.
What are you at? You're half a heart higher than me. Who's the lowest? Fear the Elite X is on 3.5. Half a heart lower than Swiftful.
Wait, this cave might continue a little bit.
I don't think we're doing too bad.
Yeah,
I think
we already have full iron.
Blue team is definitely in the lead right now.
Meh, because they probably didn't even get wood. They're probably going to be stuck down there in the caves.
Yeah, they've run out of crafting tables. Yeah. I don't have any food besides the starter food, though, but I haven't had to use it yet.
Oh, you haven't even had to eat it?
No, I'm a haunch and a half down. Yes, English.
Have you eaten, or have you been sprinting, I mean?
I've been sprinting a little bit. Oh, I'm now down two. If you can see any animals, by all means, kill them. But if not, then just come down here.
Okay, spam the cords a couple times.
A sister cam. That is a lot of skeletons.
I see a witch. Nope.
Oh yes, zombies killed the skeletons. The zombies are killing the skeletons off.
Okay, that's another witch. What the heck, dude? Swim the cords one more time.
I'm in the middle of something. Ow. Ow. Oh. Ow.
Don't die, please. Okay, you're kind of low.
I don't know how they got up to me.
PvE in this update is insane. Oh my. I just heard a bunny.
How is Kai's team at such good health? When does he ever play 1.12?
Let's probably practiced in a 1.12 survival world.
Let me see if I can find anywhere to go besides this. Oh, they have diamond armor too, and not even enchants.
Yeah, they do that. They probably are just waiting. Oh wait, I haven't gotten cane or anything yet.
Oh, yeah, you need to get the sacred cane. Oh, yeah. I found it.
The team cane.
Lava pit.
Okay. I'm at your cords, but I'll go get sugar cane.
I'm shifting right now, because... scary.
Okay, this is very... I could see some animals, that'd be cool.
Jesus. Lag. Laggy hell.
I see a spider. Didn't drop anything. Okay. Oh, wow.
There's more gold.
Oh, nice. If this wasn't a, whatever it's called, ice plains, that would be
yeah,
useful.
The map, there's a lot of ice plains in this map.
It's what the heck?
Kind of overwhelming.
Wait, do houses naturally spawn?
Igloos?
Yeah, igloos.
Yes, yes. If you, there might be a hidden, break all the carpet inside it, there might be a golden apple down at the bottom, if there's a ladder. Down, there's gonna be a golden apple and a weakness potion in there.
Oh wait, all the what?
Go inside the igloo, break all the carpet. If there's a trap door and a ladder, go down there because there's always a weakness potion and a there's always a golden apple and a weakness potion down there.
Oh, that's cool. Didn't even know that existed.
That could save me. That is a creeper. The creeper is burning.
There are villages. Oh wait, there is. What? That's so cool.
Green's got diamonds.
There's also an apple. There's no weakness. Oh wait, yeah, there is. It's on the thing. That's so cool.
Oh.
Wait, should I take the?
You have to.
Well.
They didn't say pots were on. Igloo. What a bunch of suckers! They have no idea. Okay, I could definitely use that.
I'm gonna grab the first.
Nether's not on, you would've gotten the nether advancement, so they just are clueless.
Oh, I wouldn't have. I joined earlier, when whatever it's called is off.
Yeah. The world, the slash world bug.
Yeah, the slash world, yeah.
Okay, I have 16 gold.
That's what.
19 gold, actually, because 3 of it is melted.
Okay, I think I'm gonna search for, is there like one per biome, or are there more?
There might be a few, but I wouldn't really waste time looking for one.
Yeah, but I'm just gonna look for one.
I mean, I'm...
Two cane, lying on the ground.
We need leather, too.
Oh, shoot.
I see more gold. More gold.
They should honestly give all a book, because... It's gonna be, like, impossible.
There are cows on the map, though. The dark green spawn has cows in it, but there's no dark green team, so... Unless someone goes there. I think it was at one of the corners I put them in.
Oh.
Is the episode over?
Did you give them a name tag? Wait, is the app over? I have no idea. Wait.
It might be, because the timer's off. Diamonds, 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 diamonds!
It is, it's over. See you guys next up.
It is?
Yeah, it's over.
Okay, see you guys next time.
Oh, you found diamonds?
Yep.